is Ricky Town, a senior at St. Bonaventure High School in the city of Ventura. Most scout services have him listed as one of the best quarterbacks in the entire country. And guess what? Next year, he is going to USC. He is already committed to that. All right, everybody. So joining me now to talk about us at the end, St. Bonaventure's new coach, Adam Guerra.
Guerra.
Shame on me. Okay. I asked you five times. All right. Next to him, their huge lineman. Ricky gets all the headlines, but we brought in their huge lineman, Nick Capella, to talk to us, and star quarterback Ricky Town right here. All right. Let me start right away with you, Ricky. You've committed to SC.
Yep. I just signed last week.
Just signed last week.
Yep.
So early on, you weren't going to wait to make a decision?
Nope. I mean, why wait? I mean, I knew that's where I was going to go, so I just wanted to make it happen.
How long ago did you know you were going to go? Because I have a picture with you from long ago. First of all, you tweeted this, just officially signed with USC today. Mm-hmm. I feel so blessed and honored. Fight on.
Yep.
Okay, now, here's why I said, how long ago did you know? Because I have a picture of you with Matt Barkley. And how old were you when you were standing there with quarterback Matt? Look at you, sweet little thing.
I think I was about 9.
You were 9 years old.
Yeah.
Did you know then?
I mean, I always had that dream of being like the next USC quarterback and playing for USC. It's just crazy that it came true, though. I get the opportunity to now become a USC quarterback.
Nick, how crazy is it that he's already signed to go?
It's like, honestly, being a left tackle, it's like protecting $1 million arm.
You're the man in charge of that,
yeah,
huh?
It's a lot of stress because like, they're like, don't let Ricky get hurt. I'm like, I'll try it.
Did they put that pressure on you at SC? Have you talked to them?
Oh, yeah. They were just like, make sure you're safe. I'm like, don't worry.
All right, Nick, how many times a week do you get asked this? How much do you weigh?
Actually, the more frequent question is how tall am I? And it's 6'6", but I'm about 265 right now, 270.
You're very lean 270 at that, aren't you?
Pretty much.
Adam, you're coming aboard at a time now where St. Bonnie's is quite a program. Your first year coming out of St. Monica, mm-hmm. out of here in Santa Monica. So coming into a big program with these two studs, hard work.
Yeah, well, the boys make it easy for me. Mm-hmm. Actually, I remember the first day I got introduced at St. Bonaventure, Ricky came up to me, he was the first player that came up to me and gave me a big handshake and a smile. And I just felt that, you know, already we're off to a good start. I talked to Nick a lot that day as well. And it's been great ever since then. The school community is outstanding. And the football players are really good.
Good. Ricky, I've got video of you from the Oregon clinic that you were at. All right, so that's a big football clinic for all of the quarterbacks, right? Who else did you see there? What was the competition like?
I think there's 18 of us are the top quarterbacks. That was just a tremendous experience. I mean, the top.
Wow.
Yeah, the top players.
How did you do? Did you outplay them? Did you look better than them?
Than the quarterbacks?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you're always going to say you're the best.
That's what I want to hear, Ricky.
Yeah, I think I did well. I mean, it was just, I took a lot from that experience. I think it really just changed my life.
And you guys had a scrimmage on Friday night against Santa Maria. Mm-hmm. Well, how'd you feel it went, Ricky?
I think it went great.
Yeah?
Yeah, no, I think offensively, defensively, and special teams, they all look great. We all were doing what we were supposed to do.
You look good. Rolling out for your touchdown pass right here. Adam, how did he do, Coach?
Well, Ricky did outstanding.
Rest of the team?
Rest of the team did well, but obviously we still have a lot to go. Mm-hmm. Our first real game is this Saturday, but it's good to get the season off to a good start with a scrimmage like that.
Okay, so I'm reading MaxPreps.com has you guys ranked 15th in California, number 65 in the nation. Out of what, 57 teams? I mean, come on, out of thousands and thousands of teams, that's a lot of pressure, Adam, to walk into.
Yeah, but you don't think about it that way. You know, it's such a tight unit with the team, and you're really just focused on doing the best job and making sure that you put the kids in the right position to be successful.
You got a couple marquee players. One that recently enrolled, Daylon Hayes.
Yes.
And yeah, tell me about him.
Daylon's a great young man. He came from a Catholic school in Michigan, so it was a natural fit when his family decided to move out here to come to a Catholic school in Ventura.
He plays linebacker and running back?
Yeah, linebacker and running back.
Wow. Okay, so here he is Friday, taking the ball. You also have Marcus Chambers, running back. Now, St. Bonnie's is known for their running backs, right?
Yes, yes, mm-hmm. And Marcus actually just picked up his first Division I offer yesterday from Georgia State, so we're really happy for him, and that's going to be the first of many offers for Marcus.
Wow, it's going to be quite a year for your team. You got some guys. All right, your league, Nick, the Marmonte League, all right? This is like facing the Angels lineup. You know, it's like going from Mike Trout to Albert Pujols to Josh Hamilton, right? You got Westlake, Oaks Christian, Moore Park, and I think Westlake and Oaks Christian, you might play them in back-to-back weeks.
Yep.
Are you already preparing for that?
Right now, we're just focusing on the next game, which is Helix.
You're training them well. We're just focusing on the next game, the next week.
But it's one of those games, like, we always play Westlake and Oaks Christian. It's always really serious game, and we're just getting ready for our next week, and then when their week comes up, we'll get ready for them.
Ricky, you've already signed. You're already set to go to USC. Mm-hmm. How do you go through your senior season now? Everybody, you're the target, man. Everybody knows Ricky Town. Yeah. Oh, he thinks he's a big old quarterback. How do you deal with
it? Yeah. I think the biggest thing, especially talking to the USC coaches, and then I've also got, like, over the offseason, I met Carson Palmer and Drew Brees, and I asked them for advice, and they said the biggest thing is to enjoy your last year of high school. They said that they still have their best friends or their high school buddies. So, I mean, I'm just going to just enjoy it and do the best I can for St. Bonaventure. And then when I get to USC, it's time for USC. But right now, it's time for the Seraphs.
That's good. That's a good way to look at it. Bryce Dixon, you played with. And Bryce is one of the freshmen at SC who could be one of the starting freshmen at SC that we've talked about. You in touch with him?
I am. I actually just saw him yesterday. He's doing great.
Yeah. And you can't wait till you're there.
Yeah.
Yeah. And what has he told you what some of the great moments are that you have to look forward to?
He said it's just great just being there and being part of the, just being a Trojan. I mean, he just said everything's great. It's just different. Just like the Trojan family, he said, it's real. And so I just can't wait to be a part of that.
All right. So we found this little piece of talent that Ricky has, and we like it. It's another bit of thing that he has passion for. Let's watch. The shirt.
That's funny.
Biceps, right? You're pretty good. You're pretty good. So you're listening to something and you're pretty good at that.
I was actually just making that up. I just had the headphones on to protect my ears.
Yeah. Hey, but everybody else in the house had to hear you.
Yeah, and the neighbors too.
And he was videotaping.
My dad.
Oh, he was?
Yeah, he was just videotaping me.
All right. Well, we wish you guys the best of luck this season. It's not going to be easy. But I think that you got it.
Yeah.
You got it together. Adam, thanks for coming
in. Thank you very much.
Nick, before I go, you committed anywhere? I know he's got like 50 offers.
I have not committed anywhere. And as of right now, I'm not deciding anytime soon. It's one of those next 4 years of my life, big stressful decision. Right now, I'm just focused on high school football.
It'll be a really fun year for you guys. The senior is the best. Good luck, Ricky. We wish you guys all the best. Thanks
Thank
for coming
you.
In. All right. We've got, don't go yet. We've got more. Maybe we'll take you out on some of Ricky playing his drums because it was so good. We'll be right back.